I'm digging again. I've been thinking these days. I'm super introvert to the point that since January, I had my phone on auto-reply, complete avoidance of anyone. And the person who actually knows me pretty well, he joked, he said the whole world lives like you, which I call paradise for introvert. But these last days, I've been spending some time on social media, and I thought, wait a second, why am I doing that? What am I craving? Because I am so happy and I do what I like and I don't feel bored or anything, and there's no reciprocity, no validation of any sort. Like, why? And of course, I found out, as always, when I look into people's pages or information they share, I look for two things. That's what I've discovered. One of them is direction, sort of, some kind of hint, because otherwise I wouldn't say it. So wherever I get, I understand, oh, this is which something showing me direction, which way to think, probably. And another thing is inspiration. I just love how people laugh or giggle or just are beat themselves. It's amazing. I get fulfilled. And I was thinking that it's great, which means basically that, yeah, on top of this structure of consciousness, social structure, we have this stigma about social media in general, and majority thinks that it's, as I said earlier, reciprocity or validation or something. But behind this, at the bottom, is this desire to get inspired or to find a hint. And the social media is just one of the ways learn behavior. Go there because you know that there is a lot of information there. But then I thought, wait a second, this is still too shallow. I want deeper. And then I realized when we feel more and more fulfilled by inspiring, getting inspired more and more and more, and with the fact that social media is essentially connecting people from distance, people who are far away, and normally face-to-face, personal experience of communication, right? Normally it's kind of limited because we perceive too much information. But when you're connected mind to mind, like over phone, the best, the easiest way to fall in love, you have just your mind connecting with someone else's mind. And the more you do it by visiting a few people that inspire you, the more you are connected, and the more energetic, meaning the more energy you generate, and the more you realize how all of us are really connected. So it's this amazing feeling of unity when you look at people not because you try to fulfill something what's empty right inside you, but as a, from happy point, you look at others and you see, you validate that, yes, I'm surrounded by people who are happy, people who are creative, people who are funny, laughing, and just enjoying life. And if we assume that everyone is the mirror, then it makes perfect sense. I look at the world and I see happiness, which means that I am happy too. That's why the unity, the happiness, the just joy of the world. I think that's the bottom. For me, that's I proved to myself by induction, solved.